So going that way, you'll have that little love area, and then it'll head into Palazzo. And this is the Venetian Convention area, where you could also get to the Sphere from inside. I do have actually like a 7-minute video of me walking there, crowd coming the other way from the Sphere mostly. This guy says what's up. Not gonna do that again, I'm sure now, but if you need to get to the Sphere from inside the Venetian, head that way. Or you could go outside. It's not too hot out. You can take what Spring Mountain would be on the Treasure Island side that goes into, connects into Sands, that turns into Sands. You go around that way, you'll see to the right of you, if you're coming from the Strip, the Venetian Convention Center, make your way around, and eventually you will get to the Sphere from there. And that's where you could also just walk by it if you're not going to actually inside the Sphere for a concert or one of its shows. one, it's not this much of a long line. You can stand over here and look over onto the strip. As you can see right down there, the Mirage Volcano is basically done.
Tigers, we're here. We in Vegas. Tigers by millions.
Thank you.
Station bell chimes for 2 p.m. 100 degrees out. Asian still goes strong with their food court. You got your food courts, your food halls. Some trying to disguise their food courts as food halls.
Thank you. on this.